you have probably seen this video posted on your social media account, shared by a friend or family member. And most likely you would have watched through the whole video with a smile on your lips. How could you not? It's really overflowing with cuteness. We are talking about baby swimming videos. The sight of these chubby young ones with their eyes open underwater as they paddle with their hands and feet is simply too much to resist. There is also an element of amazement. For most of us non-swimmers, we all know the struggle of overcoming our fear of water. And even when we try to learn how to swim, we find how difficult it is and how the experience can be traumatizing. So seeing babies not even a year old easily swimming is definitely an awesome sight. The American rock band Nirvana must have felt the same way, as they used a shot of a baby swimming underwater for the cover sleeve of their 1991 hit album Nevermind. Why can babies swim? As usual, we have the explanation here for you. But before that, we would appreciate it much if you give a like to this video and subscribe to our channel. It will inspire us to create more fun and informative videos just for you. A website on parenting quoted the National Health Service as saying that babies can be taken swimming at any age. But this is more to establish a bond between parent and baby and to get the baby to be more comfortable in the water. Indeed, as experts have pointed out, infants really don't have an innate ability to swim. What is actually happening in videos where babies are shown swimming in pools is that they are displaying a couple of reflexes. The first one is known as the bradycardic response. This reflex causes the baby to open their eyes and hold their breath when they are submerged in a pool of water. Blowing into a baby's face will elicit the same reaction. The second reflex happens when babies are put in the water on their tummy. They start moving their arms and legs as a reaction. The action looks like they are swimming. Pediatricians say these reflexes don't mean that the baby can swim. They added that when the baby reaches the age of 6 months, they will naturally lose these reflexes. So that's why babies can swim, although not in the literal sense. Still, babies do love the water, especially if it's warm. It brings a familiar feeling to them. When they were still inside the mother's womb, they were surrounded by a warm and nourishing liquid called the amniotic fluid. And they didn't drown there either since they were not technically breathing then. A pool adventure also stimulates the baby's senses, as they are literally immersed in sounds, colors, feel, and the comforting warmth of water. So that reflex to splash all around with their hands and feet is reinforced, which helps in the development of their motor skills. It will also help them become more comfortable in the water, making it easier for them to learn how to really swim. However, the American Academy of Pediatrics advises against enrolling children below 1 year old in swimming programs. They say that at that young age, babies are still not strong enough to keep their heads above water. They will also not be able to hold their breath for long once the reflex action fades. The risk of drowning is very real, so parents should always be near when babies, and all kids, for that matter, are in the water. There is also the chance that a baby can swallow a lot of pool water, which, as we all know, is treated with chlorine. This chemical can be harmful, especially to young children, when ingested in large quantities. We hope you have enjoyed this latest episode of AHA, so that's why. If you do, let us know in the comments section below. Also, please don't forget to like it and to subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.